lady who is about to sing is no stranger to this part of the country. As a matter of fact, she lives on a working cattle ranch, and her husband is a rodeo champion. She is no stranger also to the country's top 10 records. Would you please give a warm welcome to a lady who's making her first appearance on Nashville on the Road, doing a song from her newest album, Unlimited, Miss Reba McEntire.
Well, I'm not wasting my time on earthly glory. Let that glory leave me be. I'm just tasting my life story, just a page in history. So whoever's watching must be watching over me. Whoever's watching must be watching over me. Well, I'm not hurting like I used to. I got lucky, can't you see? Love came searching, it could choose you. Love's the greatest victory. So whoever's watching must be watching over me. Whoever's watching must be watching over me. But I always look to the sky and held my head high. I had to be what I had to be. But till the day that I die, I guess I wonder why somebody's watching, watching over me. Be watching over me. Well, if you know me, you know I've squandered everything that's dear to me. But still I stand here in total wonder how it's all come back to me. And whoever's watching must be watching over me. Whoever's watching must be watching over me. Whoever's watching must be watching over me.
Yeah.
Reba McEntire.
I noticed that Rex mentioned in his intro that you were in rodeo,
right.
Rode the barrels,
right.
And your husband was a champion.
Uh-huh.
Anybody else in your family in rodeo?
Oh, my grandpap was a world champion steer roper. My
yeah.
daddy was a world champion steer roper. My brother ropes, my sister run barrels, and my cousins, I'm a third generation rodeo brat.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you one thing. We are just pleased to have you on the show, and we're looking forward to your next song on our show.
Well, thank
just
you.
A little later on. And right now, here's Rex Allen Jr. to sing us a song. That's Night in Nashville.